Rich Foley received a welcome assist to attend college. He has spent most of his adult life repaying the favor, and then some. Rich grew up on a Warren County farm, but had limited means by the time he graduated from high school. When Stan Markey, an engineer Rich worked for in the summer, offered a loan for college, Rich accepted, with the understanding that he would join a fraternity. So in 1956, he enrolled at the University of Alpha Delta, Stan's fraternity. A 50-year story of success and commitment to UC began. Rich was active during his college years, holding fraternity offices, making the dean's list, and earning honoraries. He met Marlene Druiz during his sophomore year, and they were married the morning after his graduation from the College of Engineering in 1961. In his second year at UC, Rich had started a co-op job with Harris Seibold in Dayton, which evolved into a long and fulfilling career. He retired in 1993, but has remained active as a consultant to Harris and other companies, and is a member of the Doorwood Optimists Club in Kettering. He's also active in Senior Olympics and other sports, and of course, he is a loyal UC Bearcat fan. Yes, he paid back the loan he received to attend college, but Rich Foley has also made it a point to pay it forward, as one of his nominating letters points out, with years of serving on boards, coordinating alumni events, providing assistance to the next generation of UC students, and doing everything he could to encourage others to attend and support the University of Cincinnati. He is a member of numerous UC-affiliated organizations, including the College of Engineering and Applied Science Baldwin Society, the Engineering Alumni Board, the UC Foundation Campaign Study, the Herman Schneider Legacy Society, and the McMicken Society. And when someone is needed to help tell the UC story in the Dayton area, Rich is your man. He was a major force in the Engineering Alumni Recruiting Network from 2001 to 2007, contacting prospective engineering students and encouraging them to attend UC. He coordinated an event in 2002 to honor past Dayton Engineers Club presidents who were also UC graduates. He helped introduce former UC president Nancy Zimpher to the Dayton community in 2004 and did the same for new College of Engineering Dean Carlo Montemagno in 2006. When the University of Cincinnati alumni recruitment team was created in 2004 to assist the admissions office with high school recruitment, Rich joined in enthusiastically. He went to large and small college fairs in the Dayton area, answering questions and promoting UC and its co-op program to high school seniors and their parents. Enrollment increased every year. His most recent activity was to chair the 50th reunion activities for his College of Engineering class. As a way of inviting his classmates to attend the reunion, Rich created a DVD containing information and pictures of every alum in the class, as well as current pictures of the campus. He also helped establish an endowed scholarship to be funded by his and future 50-year reunion classes. The Class of 61 reunion weekend, held last month, was a memorable event for all. And as a lasting tribute to the university they love so much, the Foleys created the Richard G. and Marlene D. Foley Endowed Scholarship Fund to provide scholarships for first-year undergraduate students in the College of Engineering and Applied Science. In the words of Dean Carlo, "There are alumni who give their time and talent, there are alumni who give their treasure, and there are some alumni who give all those things and then some." That's Rich. For his many years of dedication to the University of Cincinnati, the UC Alumni Association is proud to present the Alumni Distinguished Service Award to Richard G. Foley.